in the U.S. it's like 10%, and so it's much more difficult to pass through food costs, although certainly